In 1984, the Minimum Drinking Age Act requires that all the United States, the minimum drinking age should be 21. A lot of people now are discussing if the right underage drinking should be 18.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Since you've been with the Sheriff's Department, what have you seen for like kids who are drinking under the influence?
I've had the opportunity to see a lot. I'm an operator as far as an intox operator. I'm the one that conducts the test. And so whenever there's an officer that'll arrest somebody for DWI, I'll be the one to administer the test. So I've been able to see a lot. In the state of Texas, the law is 21 or older because if we detect any type of alcohol in your system under the age of 21, we can't arrest you. I've seen a lot of terrible accidents involving young people. And like I said, a lot has to do with the fact that they're always in a hurry, they're speeding, the vehicles are a lot faster, not built as sturdy as before. And so yeah, I've seen a lot of accidents.
I think underage drinking should be lowered down to 18. Because there's people that are even under 18 and they still drink, so there will be less problems with the underage.
Was drinking and over the age 18, because the younger people start drinking, the more they get addicted to it soon, and they will want to drink at younger ages than if they are allowed to drink at 21. So it's better if they have the permission to drink at the age of 21, that way they don't start drinking since they're like 17, for example. So I oppose lowering the drinking age to 18.
Yeah. I think underage drinking should be changed to 18 because we can go to war now and kill people, but we can't drink here.
I do think that the legal age to drink should be lowered to 18 because as 18-year-olds we carry legal responsibility for our actions, although we're not granted our full privileges as adults, which would include drinking. Also, the Army, they have a wide and expansive marketing campaign for people that are 18 to join the Army, and yet we can't enjoy an alcoholic drink. So for those two reasons, I think drinking age should be lowered.
Tonight, he was driving fast on a cell phone. that's how he lived his life. While he was hanging by a thread, these were the final words he said. My girl turns sweet 16 today. She's beautiful, so beautiful. He might get rough sometimes.
Please, don't drink and drive.